Now, interestingly, success is different for everybody, and I think it could be translated into something like the highest version of ourselves, the bestest version of ourselves that we can be. And of course, as we become better and better, and we become greater and greater, as we become more and more successful, it changes every day. So it is striving for excellence of our versions of ourselves every day, all the moment. Okay, fine. All right. Let's not go into the details of that. Let's get back to this research, really interesting research, जो कि मैं आपके साथ शामिल कर रही हूँ. Talking about what are the things that successful people do differently. Okay, fine. So first one that we're talking about here is that successful people have higher energy levels, and to keep a higher energy level, they are making sure they're eating the right food, they're getting enough sleep, they're getting the right kind of exercise, so that their energy levels are high all the time, and they can achieve everything that they do want to achieve. Number two is that successful people are having a morning ritual, like a morning routine. We all have that, but they have something more. They have a habit of reading, or maybe meditating, or maybe cooking a meal for themselves, going out for a walk, saying hello to a tree. I do that. Or maybe saying, spending time with your pet or with your children or something like that. Now, the third thing that they do most is that they, when they have a task, when they are supposed to do something, they just do it. They're not gonna wait and think about it and come back. Like, for example, they get a memo or something, and now they're not gonna read it, go back, think about it, and like, okay, fine, whatever. Okay, I'm gonna answer this, and then come back and answer this. No, they read it and they execute it then and there. Oh my God, I am so loving this. This research is just awesome. I mean, I think to be successful in life and whatever we are doing, whatever who we are wanting to be, चाहे वो हम कोई घर के काम ही क्यों ना कर रहे हो, चाहे वो हम कोई वी टेकिंग केयर ऑफ थिंग्स दैट वी नीड टू डू फॉर आवर फैमिली, इवन देन इट्स रियली इंपॉर्टेंट टू बी सक्सेसफुल इवन इन दैट. नाउ दे डेलीगेट, सक्सेसफुल पीपल डोंट वर्क अलोन, दे हैव दिस ग्रुप ऑफ ट्रस्टेड पीपल हु दे डेलीगेट देयर टास्क टू एज वेल. नॉट जस्ट दैट, सक्सेसफुल पीपल बिलीव इन गुड इनफ. नाउ व्हेन आई रेड दैट, आई वाज लाइक, good enough, that's not good enough, like good enough is not good enough. Yeah, not for me at least, but trust me, like Dolly said, perfectionism is something, don't worry about it, because you are never going to reach it. So if you're doing something that is good enough in a way that you put all your effort in it, you have put in the required time in it, but you think it's not perfect, well, don't worry about that. Let the world worry about that. And we can't be pleasing everybody, right? Okay, yeah, that's right. So moving on, successful people also believe in a principle where they know that 80% of the results are actually coming from the 20% of the efforts they're putting in it. Did you get that? I had to read that a couple of times. Okay, fine. Now, all the effort that you're putting in it, uska 20% mein se 80% result is coming in. So if you can identify what that 20% is, then all you need to do is is 20%. Yeah, that's right. And you'd be getting 80% results from that. Now, we can focus on that. Successful people are not guilty about saying no, because they're doing it all the time, because they need to prioritize. That means a lot of people, a lot of things that waste your time and your energy, you need to be saying no to them. All right, moving on. What are the other things that successful people do? Successful people, they will embrace a very balanced lifestyle. Not just that, successful people are going to be writing down everything. Their things to do is their life. So here was a little research into what successful people do differently as compared to other people. Then at the end of the day, it's all about achieving a better version of ourselves every day and every moment. So let's say hail to that. Yes, we want that. We want a better version of ourselves. We want ourselves to be better and better every day, be, a better person, a better professional, be it a person, a better a mom, a better mom and dad, whoever you're doing, whatever you're doing. अगर हमने हर चीज को ऑर्गेनाइज कर लिया, ऑल दीज थिंग्स आर ऑर्गेनाइज्ड इन आवर हेड समवेयर, देन वुड बी डेफिनेटली गेटिंग बेटर एट देम, एंड बीइंग प्राउड एज वेल फॉर बीइंग समथिंग सो सक्सेसफुली, फॉर डूइंग समथिंग सो सक्सेसफुली. सो एट द एंड ऑफ द डे इट्स नॉट रियली अबाउट डूइंग, इट्स अबाउट बीइंग. नाउ मूविंग ऑन टुवर्ड्स व्हाट वी गोना डू राइट नाउ, दैट्स ऑल फ्रॉम दिस सेगमेंट. अनलॉक योर यूनिवर्स, दैट्स व्हाट वी ट्राई टू टॉक अबाउट इन दिस सेगमेंट. ट्राई टू अनलॉक द यूनिवर्स. दैट्स इनसाइड ऑफ अस, द कॉस्मोस जो कि हमारे अंदर जन्म लेती है उसको ही एक्सप्लोर करना चाहते हैं थ्रू दिस सेगमेंट अनलॉक योर यूनिवर्स. योर कॉमेंट्स आर मोर देन वेलकम.